Yo, what up? Oh boy, yep, by the title, I know you guys can already tell. I'm hoping this video is good enough to post. So if you're seeing it, you understand that this was a shot in the dark. But long story short, I'm at a stop sign. I don't want to vlog and drive at the same time. I've been getting in trouble by you guys and the wife. I've been scouting snow geese. We have permission on a cornfield. A little bit of them, maybe 500, 800 of them, were using it yesterday. We've had a huge warm-up come to where they're flying a bunch. So what they're doing is they're feeding next to the field that I have permission on. And then later in the afternoon, they're jumping and bumping over to my field. This might be a massive waste of time, but you guys have been requesting a solo hunt for so long, and you wanted to see me do a solo public duck hunt. I didn't get around to it because when goose season came on, that's just, you know, that's what I do, especially snow geese. So we got to get on the road. I got to start driving. It is 2:52 in the afternoon. I'm running way behind. By the time I plan is go to Wade's, which is 10 to 15 minutes north of me, come all the way back across town, another 15 to 20 minutes, walk out in the field. I can't drive into the field because this warm-up has melted all of our snow, so the field is going to be muddy. Oh, and by the way, speaking of mud, I'm wearing my brand new camo Ducks white hoodie, so this thing is going to look like a dog turd by the end of this thing. So grab one bag of socks, have my backpack and my gun. I'm going to probably rock the head mount and the little GoPro most of the time because my hands are going to be full and can't juggle this thing. So let's get on the road. It's either a make or break deal. Might work. I might get there too late and bump them off. I hope I have enough time. So sorry, I'm driving. I got to go. Oh boy. Well, we are here. Like I said, crazy idea. Now I know what they mean when people say, here goes nothing. If you guys like this head mount, drop a thumbs up and let me know. Oh man, almighty, what did I get myself into? All the handles are broke. See, this is supposed to be a handle, but it's broke. These things cost a bunch of money. Cost 50 bucks a piece if you got to replace them, and they don't last. But right now, I know I'm asking for you guys' comments, and asking you guys to hit the thumbs up button, but you know what? Your guys' feedback is everything. That's what tells me if I'm doing it right or if I'm doing it wrong, if you guys want to see it or if you don't. So, if you guys respect this, me doing this thing by myself, which is crazy in itself, drop me a thumbs up. Let's get out there. Well, it looks like I could have drove in here. It's dry. I didn't think it was going to be this dry. See? She's dusty. Darn it. Oh well. I'm already started. No sense in turning back now. Oh my goodness. Between my backpack, my gun, and this decoy bag. Ooh, your boy's getting some exercise today. Well, we're here. The birds are just now flying. Oh God, I'm out of breath. The birds are just now flying. They're going down on the field north of me. Bunch of birds over there. I got a irrigation little road, has a divot in. That's where I'm gonna lay, get me level with that ground. So let's go. Oh my goodness, I'm too old for this. Oh man, we're getting there. I don't know, I hope I got at least half the bag set. I'm gonna have to sit down and think about how many socks I have in this one bag, but I'm hustling, I'm running extra late. Big groups of birds are still flying. I bet you I've been doing this for, I don't know, a good probably 10 to 15 minutes. You really find out how much work really goes into this when you have absolutely no help. And if it works, you're gonna see one extremely excited Bobby. I'm telling you that right now. So my trick is, if you don't have much help, maybe two of you or three of you sitting this many socks, go and throw them out where you want them so you're not trying to drive them with one hand. Oh boy, look,
Hoping you can see them all right there above the trees.
Let's see if I can zoom in so you can see them. Got a bunch of birds flying. There's a bunch of birds sitting on the field north of me. Just on the other side of this tree row, there's a bunch of birds sitting about a half mile away from me. So we got a ton, huge groups flying both here and right there. I hope they get interested. This will be a win for me, even if I can just shoot one bird. I mean, honestly, I have had four honkers check me out. They obviously, when they get over it, they don't see any darks, they don't like it. So, got a ton of birds in the area, a ton of flying, some kind of coming at me. Wish me luck.
I just called my butt off. Sound like junk because I'm still catching my breath here. Not that I'm good or anything when it's normal time, but there's a lot of birds flying. I gotta get these decoys fixed. Let's check the time here. It is 4:20. So shooting light is 5:39 right now. So we have a little over an hour left. Hopefully we can shoot something. Here they come, boys. Look at them. We got a huge volley coming from the northeast. We got some low darks right here. See if we can get them in. I just squawked on that thing, tried to be as loud and squawky like snow geese as possible. It worked, but I didn't shoot because I thought the bigger group was gonna do it. Oh my God, I'm out of breath. Oh my goodness. That was awesome though. Now, since they've moved on, they're gonna pile in this field, watch. Now I'll be able to shoot those singles that come in. Did you see all them singles that did it? Here's another group coming.
It's 5:09. I wish I would have shot the singles now. We still got about 20 minutes left. We're gonna see what happens here. Hopefully we get some crazy singles and doubles.
Yep, it's just time to start. You know, snow geese, when you have these white spreads, you're gonna be shooting high, so that's what I gotta do. They're not gonna decoy. If I can get them low enough, I'm shooting. Hard to hit, but I better put in some heavier loads. Come on, Mr. Singlet. If he does it and I miss, oh man. Come on, get in here, Singlet. Come on, you know you're hungry. Don't follow the leader. Be a man. Be a man and do it. He's not a man. All right. We got a low group coming, low group coming. Putting a little heavier load in. See if we can hit him. Come on, baby, get low. Coming on the left side. Come on.
We go, yeah,
we did not get skunked. Woo! Yes,
they weren't they definitely didn't decoy, but at least they were in shooting range. Yes. Oh, here we are. Yeah, buddy. Woo! No band. We got us a chicken. Not a big spread at all. Some singles did it right at the beginning. But the reason why I didn't shoot them singles, because there was a lot overhead of them that I thought was gonna possibly do it, but they didn't. I should have shot the singles, so.
Well, that is shooting light. I'm gonna go get the truck and actually drive in the field this time now that I know it's dry enough. This field over here is just stacked. So that's what I was contending with behind me. So that's what I was contending with 10 or 15 dozen snow goose decoys. It just wasn't gonna work. Like I said, I know I'm kicking myself in the butt for not shooting those early snow geese that came in, those singles that just did it dirty. They were only 10 foot off the decoys. My nerves were going by myself, worn out. I know I'm gonna give you every excuse under the sun why I didn't drop more than one out of that group, but I don't care. At least we didn't get skunked, baby. Well, I am done picking up. This was so much fun. It was spur of the moment type of deal. Extreme spur of the moment. But guys, this one was for you guys. You guys have been begging me to do a solo hunt, so we did it. So if you guys like these videos, these solo hunts, I'll do another one if I find the right field. Hopefully I can get some more. It would have been way better if I just would have been in the tree row with a dark Canada spread. I'm sure I would have shot a bunch more because primarily, as you guys seen, that's what was here. But as you can see, it's a beautiful evening. Beautiful, beautiful sunset behind me. And I'm so glad I gave it a good old try. Gotta give things the good old try. If you haven't subscribed, you better do it because I have a bunch of challenges coming. I'm gonna come out with some new how-tos. So whatever ideas that you guys want me to do, if you want me to do some funny hunting, if you want me to do some serious how-tos, let me know. Drop a comment down below and just let me know. I do what you guys want me to do. Thank you guys. Thank you for watching. We'll see you on the next one. Peace. Yeah. Guala, 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 guala. I'm living like it's no tomorrow. Don't know my style, won't let you borrow. You're thirsty, have a glass of water. I'm killing these beasts, I'll be more dead.